Hey everybody, happy October. It's like really crappy and foggy outside and raining, but you know, still happy. So, okay, you know what? Yesterday, or actually a couple days ago, I went to Target with my friends and I wanted to get this goo. It was like a dollar because the Too Tarte spray is really, really good. And the goo kind of sucks. So I poured it. I poured it out all over my, like, fence thing, like that. Yeah, and I didn't take it inside. So, that's nasty. Short story. Anyway, this video actually does have a point. It might sound a little conceited, but 2 years ago, ever since I joined Seven Fabulous Teens, I've always wanted somebody to make like a photoshopped montage video of me. Not like as a fan video, but I don't know, I've always wanted to see like that of like my face, like all colored and textured and edited and cool. 'Cause it just looks really cool. So if anybody... Wait, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you know how like Crazy Puppy 787 and Webkinz Rocks 141, like you know how they make videos like that and like all photoshopped? And a lot of Kinstubers actually do that, but like one of my face. Like that'd be so cool. And I would love you even more than forever than I already do. Obviously you don't have to. I'm not like saying everybody with a Photoshop, go make me one right now, but I am saying that if you want to, like that would be so cool and would mean the world to me. Enough with the conceitedness and on to the fall beauty. Look at that, like it's epic raindrops. Do you see that? It's so cool. And it's all turning red and you can like see it start to turn red. And that's not the only cool thing. Here, there's one over here too. This flower. Oh, these raindrops are so cool. I love it when things are all like misty and stuff and like all raindroppy. Just like my camera. My camera's getting really wet right now, even though it doesn't look like it's raining that hard. Okay, well, thank you for watching this video.